Next time, you shoot first. You owe me.
Officer Rick first.
That's according to whom?
Me. I saw the whole thing.
Right now, you're feeling helpless.
I know him. His name's Seth Baxter. My sister's ex-boyfriend.
This is the guy that murdered your sister?
He was sentenced to 25 years. Got it reduced to 5 on a technicality. What floor are you going to?
You know why you're here, don't you? I wouldn't do that. Yeah, Trigger. She was my only family. He didn't deserve a chance. He was an animal.
Everybody deserves a chance.
You didn't see the blood. You didn't see what he fucking did to her.
Killing is distasteful!
There is another detective that you should be aware of. His name's Tap. He's smart and he's getting closer.
I know who he is.
You're assuming this is gonna play out the way you want it.
I assume nothing. I anticipate the possibilities and I let the game play out.
It's time.
Doesn't follow any of his patterns.
Meaning?
Do you like how brutality feels, Mark?
Let's be honest. You want him to suffer just as much as I do.
So when's your test, detective?
I don't need one.
Carrie! Rick! Don't do it!
Rick, I said no!
Carrie! Stop him!
Do not go through that door!
Hoffman?
Yeah.
I'm Special Agent Lindsay Perez. This is Special Agent Peter Strong.
If you need me, call myself. Coffee machine's where I'm calling.
Boy or girl?
Girl.
I didn't know you were married.
I'm not. It's a short story, believe me. Amanda, you were with Cecil the night Joe lost Gideon. You killed their child.
It may not be entirely clear to you right now. I assure you that the people being tested are part of something much larger.
And I know it. So do exactly as I say. Kill Lynn Denlin, or I will tell John what you did.
game over.
Peter, where the hell are you?
Hello? Callan.
I want to put a locator on Strom's mobile phone.
Hello, Agent Strom. If you are hearing this, then you have once again found what you are looking for. Or so you think. Your dedication is to be commended. But I ask you, if you have learned anything on your journey of discovery. As the old adage goes, fool me once, shame on you.
I got you, you motherfucker.
Fool me twice, shame on me. The only way to survive this room is...
Tell me how to open it. How do I open it?
By entering the glass box before you. Pain will be incurred, but you have a chance. However, if you choose not to, you will never be heard from again. Your body will never be found. He will simply vanish. I ask you, Special Agent Strom.
I know who you are! I know!
Have you learned enough to trust me? Will you heed my warning? For if you do not, this room will forever be your tomb. And my legacy will become yours.
Also got a right index off the scale.
Can I did you?
Yeah. They're even strong.
All you need to know is that from now on, I control all aspects of the game.
It's not what John wanted.
In other words, when he left his fingerprints on the latest victim, Strom was already dead.
Right now, you're
there
feeling
it is.
Helpless. Right now, you're feeling helpless. Ah! Knows about me. Who fucking knows about me?
Game over.
Over.
don't think so. What do you think you're doing?
What the fuck do you think you're doing? Huh? No! You can't fucking do this to me! Fuck you! No!
Game over.
No!